Monterey County Board of Supervisors has approved a nearly $700,000 grant to First Five Monterey. The grant will be used to promote early childhood development, including support to pediatricians and health offices for low-income women, infants, and children, home visits to new mothers to support childhood development as well.